This year, I decided to really get into the spirit of Halloween.